Your son's puppy, your son's dog was scared. There are children who were massacred and slaughtered. 9 Palestinian families have been wiped off the civil registry.
My son lives in Israel and works with the International Committee of the Red Cross. When the Hamas missiles were being fired at Tel Aviv, he was messaging us that he and his wife were okay in their tiny safe room. His dog was totally distressed. Why is the suffering, it's innocent Israeli civilians being attacked and the Hamas being ignored?
Randa Dofata.
I'm so happy that your son has a safe house to go to. If only Gazans had the opportunity to escape the most densely populated place in the entire world. And it's been under a blockade by Israel for 14 years, cut off from the rest of Palestine. It got absolutely no freedom of movement. And so when you have a military power backed and funded by the US, $3.8 billion a year, you have the state-of-the-art advanced weapons dropping bombs on civilians, and you're talking to me about the safety of Israelis? Where are Palestinians in Gaza supposed to go to? Your son's puppy, your son's dog was scared. There are children who were massacred and slaughtered. 9 Palestinian families have been wiped off the civil registry. Just yesterday, there was a tweet about that. 9 Palestinian families no longer exist, obliterated. And you're talking to me about Israeli safety? Israel has state-of-the-art weapons defense system and missile defense system. Where do Palestinians go when they are being bombarded by the IDF, by one of the most powerful nuclear powers in the world? Where is their protection? Where are the people there to protect them from that onslaught? And Israel is targeting civilians. Yes, it is targeting civilians. Israel has access to, because it is the occupier, the population registry for Palestine. So it has the names, the ages, the residential addresses of every single Palestinian in Gaza, which is why it can make a phone call to say, we're going to bomb this residential tower at so-and-so time.
Rana, I'm just going to take us back to the question, though, which was about